Good morning. All right, guys, so we're starting out side to side. Nice moves, smooth, good posture. We got the chair next to us, cabinet, countertop, couch, whatever you got available if you need a little steadying with the balance. I've got some light weights here. You do not have to use weights at all. You can use anything that kind of gives you a little bit of resistance just so you can have a little bit more control, but that's optional. All right, we're just warming it up side to side. We're excited, it's hump day. Getting into that second part of the week. Good, we're gonna tap the insides of those feet. Modify as needed. You can go nice and low, keeping that chest up. If touching the feet is not your thing, this is gonna stretch the hips out. Good, guys. We're gonna go behind in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Going back behind, touching those heels. Good. Excellent. Good, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. We're gonna go nice and small in place. Shoulders are moving, arms are moving. Good, guys. Excellent. We're gonna rock it nice and soft, waking those ankles up. We're gonna go out with the right foot, just nice, comfortable step forward, and we're gonna rock onto the balls of the feet and then back onto the heels. Nice and soft, fluid motion, having that object next to you if you need it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Left foot forward. Nice and easy. Same thing. Nice and smooth. Good, guys. Make it work for you. 5. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good, guys. Out, out, in, in. Arms can either go out at the same time or you can kind of mimic the feet. 3, 2, and 1. Out, out, in, in. So if you're mimicking those feet, the arms are gonna move at the same time. Good, guys. Or here. Good. Excellent. We're gonna keep it wide in just a minute, and we're gonna go high knees. So we're gonna kind of rock it back and go high knees. Remember, high knees, it's up to you how high you go. We just want a light lift. 3, 2, starting with the right leg, and 1. So we're gonna lift those knees up, rocking it back just a little bit. You can have that object in front of you. If you do, shoulders are back, chest is up. Smile on the face for extra brownie points. Good, guys. Excellent. We're gonna march it out in 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good, guys. Right leg is gonna go nice and low out to the side. Tush is tucked, back is straight. 3, 2, and 1. Hands can be wherever you need them to be. Nice light bend in that supportive leg. Holding on to the object if needed for support. Good, guys. Take this slow. We just wing through it. You're gonna miss all that juicy work. 3, left leg in 2, and 1. Here we go. Nice and soft. We go right into it. Excellent. Try to keep that torso nice and in line. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good, guys. We're gonna go with that beautiful figure eight, leading with the knee. Modification is foot is straight. You can be holding on here or balance already included. 3, figure eight, 2. Soften in that supportive knee and go. Nice and soft. Good, guys. This is a slow, beautiful figure eight. Excellent. Five. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. And one. Left leg lifting it up. Same thing. Nice soft support. Figure eight. Flex that foot for a little extra active in the leg. Good. Excellent. We're going to do some glute activation next, making sure that we are ready to balance. Five, that core has been used. Three, two, and one. March it out. All right, this one, you can use a coffee table if you've got that in front. We just really want something that's going to allow your back to be nice and flat. So it can be the seat of a chair, whatever works for you, okay? We want arms, shoulder width apart, back nice and flat, which means the chest is up, hip width apart with the feet, nice and firm in the heels, neck is nice and relaxed in a neutral position. We're going to lift that right knee up, bend and flex the foot, out and in. Little fire hydrant. Good, guys. Breathe. You're looking at the tips of those fingers. Fingers are spread. Try to keep both hips forward. We don't want to roll and open it up. We're really trying to isolate those glutes. Five, we're going to go to a nice little circle. Three, two, one. Knee is up and circle. Good. Oh, those glutes are getting so excited. Try to hold that torso still. Three, two, reverse. Good, guys. We've got one more with this leg. We're going to kick it out. Five, four, three, two, and one. Bringing the knee in, kicking it out. So you're bringing it to that opposite elbow, kicking it out. Allow for that spine to kind of go up and kick it out. Four, almost there, guys. Three, two, breathe, breathe, and one. March it out, shake it out, same thing, opposite leg. Woo, here we go. Five, four, same thing, hip width, shoulder width, two, fingers spread, and one. Here we go. Knee is bent, foot is flexed, we're up and out. Try to keep that weight evenly dispersed. You don't want to lean to one side. You want to feel strong. Five, four, here come those rotations. In three, two, and one. Rotate forward, little circles. You got this, guys, hold on. Five, four, keep checking in with yourself. Three, two, and reverse. Oh, it's so much fun, hold on. Five, four, three, two, and one. Stop it out, we're gonna bring it into the opposite elbow, kicking it out. In and out. Foot stays flexed. Take this at your pace. You need to do this standing up and just a gentle lean, that's fine. Good, guys. Five, four, three, almost there. Two, hold on, and one. Shake it out, woo! Great job. Nice and easy. All right, guys, we're going to that balance. We are activated, core is awake, glutes are awake, ankles are good, here we go. We're gonna start nice and easy. We're gonna put that right leg forward, left leg back. So we're in a nice wide stance. If you want to be a little more comfortable, you can bring them in. We are gonna go nice and easy, both arms up, and we're gonna shift the weight side to side. Take it nice, slow, and controlled. Good, guys. Excellent. Rocking side to side. Good. Great job. Almost there. If you want more of a challenge, add a little bit more of a lean. Three, two, you got this. And one, march it out, great job. Left foot forward, and three, two, And one. Left foot forward, right foot back. Stance is your choice. Hips are facing forward. Chest is up, shoulders are back. Here go those arms. And add that lean. Good. Great job. I want slow, guys. I want you to have time to really focus on what your body's doing here. Okay, we're not just throwing it around. We are appreciating what it's doing for us and letting it work, okay? We're not going for speed. We're going for strength. Good, guys, four more. Both sides. Good, three. Two, last one here. And one, march it out, great job. Shake it out if you need to. Excellent. We're gonna go nice and easy up with that right knee. Ideally, it's going to be even with the hips. If that is not possible for you, not your thing, it's not gonna happen, that's okay. Hold on where you need to. We're gonna lift that knee up, soften in the supported leg. Weight is dispersed evenly through the foot. Chest up, shoulders back. We're gonna kick it out and in. Using that core, using that breath to help you focus and balance. Good, foot is flexed. Great job, guys. Five, four, three, two, and one. March it out. Good. Left leg. Three. You got this. Two and one. Bringing it up. Flex that foot. Even with the hips if you can. Both hips are forward. Slow and controlled. Excellent. You've got a little egg there. You don't want to drop it. Soft. Five. Great job. Four. Three. Hold on. Chest back. Two. And one. March it out. Great job, guys. We're going back to that side-to-side lean. Back to the split stance. Three. Right foot forward. Two. And one. Here we go. Right foot forward. You want to challenge yourself. Spread it apart just a little bit more. Arms are up. Now with this, I'm not looking for you to be hip bumping next to you. Just a little rotation. Just a little side to side movement is perfect. That's all you need. Using that core. Using those glutes. Using that breath. Working that balance. Good, guys. Three, almost there, two, and one. March it out, great job, guys. So we know the movement. Feel a little more confident in that movement. Maybe challenge yourself a little bit more with a wider stance or just a little swish further. Here we go, left leg, left foot forward. Here we go, arms are up, side to side. Good. Slow. I have to slow myself down a lot. I'm sure y'all have noticed. And if you need to slow yourself down, do it. If you feel like you are just whizzing through, slow it down. Good, guys. Four more. Excellent. Three. Good. Two, you got this. Come on, hold on, breathe. And one, march it out, shake it out. Yeah, that means we're going back to that leg. Right knee is up, even with the hips if you can. Back is straight, chest is up, shoulders are back. Smile on the face. All right, here we go. Right knee up, three, two, and one. Nice soft bend, flex that foot, kick it out. Good. Breathe through this, guys. Pushing out with that breath when that foot goes out. Woo! Good. If you're wobbling, that's exciting. Challenging yourself. Four, three, two. Don't get discouraged. You got this. One. March it out. Good. Here we go. With that left leg. Three. two, and one. Back is straight, knee is up, chest is up, shoulders are back, flex that foot, soft. Good, guys. Breathe through it, hold on. Five, four, three, two, and one. March it out, great job, guys. Woo, shake it out. All right, we're gonna go for a wide step. We're gonna start nice and easy. We're gonna go to a side lunge, okay? We're gonna go right side first to that lunge. We wanna be on that wide and on that foot, and we wanna kick off that heel to push back up to the middle, okay? Three, soft. You can have that object in front of you if you need it, shoulders back. Two, and one. So you're gonna go out and in. Good, guys. Now we're gonna build on this, okay? We're just getting familiar with the movement, confident in the movement. We are using our balance here, core and glutes, to fire off of that heel. You got it. Great job. I like to use my arms as a little added flare, but you can just keep them in the front if you'd like as well. Good. Shoulders are back. Three more. Good. Two. And one. March it out. Same thing. Here we go. Three, two, one. Out. Soft bend. Bring it back. Part of the balance here is making sure you don't push yourself over to the next side. Soft. If this is not your thing due to knees or other issues, you can go nice and soft and just step it out if you'd like. Stepping it out is fine. Five. Four. Good. Three. Two. Last one, and one. March it out, just a little break here. All right, like I said, we're gonna build on that. So this time when we go out, you can either put that foot down in the middle or push back and lift, okay? A suspended movement, challenging that balance. It's up to you where you wanna go with this. This is your class. Right leg, three, two, nice and secure. And one, stepping it out, bringing it up. Out, try to pause it up top. Good, we're not just falling back over. We are in control of the move. In control. Good, guys. Challenge yourselves here. Whatever that looks like, you need to keep the foot smaller and to the floor. Good, three more. You got it, really push. Two. Last one. March it out, straight into it. Three, two, one. Out, in. Good. Again, you can also take this at your pace. Good, guys. Don't worry, we're gonna do it one more time. It's gonna be amazing. Good. Excellent. You are in control. You got this. Four more. Three more. You got it. Two. Last one. One. Nice little break. All right. We're gonna build here. We're gonna go with a little bit of an interval training. Right leg. Maybe a little wider if you can. A little wider if you can. 20 seconds. We got it. Go, go, go. You got it. Hold on. Good. So close. Two. Last one. Nice little 10-second break. Left side. Wider if you can. If all you were doing was stepping out, a little wider if you can. Here we go. Right now. Balance up top if you're going that direction. Good. Challenge that balance. Pause it. Hold. Hold. You got this.
Wider.
March it out, good. Excellent, guys. We're gonna go forward, forward, back, back. Okay, a little speedy. You got it, two and one. Forward, forward, back, back. Shaking it up a little bit. This is 20 seconds. You got this. Good. Excellent, guys. Come on. You can step it like you mean it or run it out. Two, one, 10 second break. Excellent. So what we're gonna do here, we've got some options. We're either gonna jump side to side or just a fast side step. Make sure you're lifting your foot right here. So option one, good. Option two, good. Your choice, your choice. 20 seconds, you can do this. Stay with it. Two, one, march it out. All right, guys, you did so good on those side lunges. We're gonna do one more time. Right leg, out and up. Make sure you're pausing and in control. You're not actively falling. You are stopped. You got it. Good, a little wider. You got it. Two and one. 10 seconds, here we go. Last one of these, I promise. Left side. Here we go. Get excited. There we go. Guys, if there was ever a time to be fancy, this is it. Add that flair, add that confidence step. Challenge yourself. Be safe, but know that you are working and your body is working with you. March it out. Good, guys. Forward, forward, back, back. As fast as you want to take it. Here we go. Get ready. And go. Forward, forward, back, back. Like there is a square around you and you are stepping on those corners. Good, guys. Forward, forward, back, back. Remember, you can walk it. Good. Or run. Almost there. Two, one. 10-second rule. Here we go, guys. So here, I'm going to give you three options. Side to side, a little skip, or double feet. Right here. Side to side. You're side to side. Challenge yourself. Low lunge forward. We're here. Or here. Good. Trying to keep that torso still. You got this. Good. So close. March it out. Shake it up. Great job, guys. Excellent work. Woo! All right. So this one, I'm actively resting. We're still moving. I'm going to grab the weights. Okay? If the weights are not in the cards for you today, that is okay. Every day looks different. If you need to grab your chair or whatever you're using to help keep you a little stable, a wall will even do. Make sure you're near that, okay? Good. So this one, we're gonna do some arm curls, but we're gonna balance with the arm curls. So we're gonna go into it nice and easy. We're gonna step into it. So we're just gonna barely lift that right foot off the floor. We're thinking about the weight. We want our hips to be even. We're not leaning to one side, okay? Arms are low, elbows are tight to the body. Okay, foot is flexed. I'm gonna turn sideways. My elbows are not moving. Good, guys. Here comes a nice little pulse. It's Wednesday, we gotta pulse. Three, two, hold those weights in the middle, and pose. All right, good. Nice little pulse, 1 inch or smaller. Woo! Three, if you're not using weights, you're just going nice and small. Two, and one, shake it out, left leg, here we go. Nice soft bend in that right leg. Nice, barely up with that left foot. Chest is up, curling those arms. Really focusing on your breathing here, guys. Excellent. I'm giving you options here. You can also keep that foot tapped to the floor, okay? But you're still altering your balance. Good. Here comes that pulse in the middle. Three more. We're gonna go for it. Two. Here we go. Last full. One. Hold it in the middle. Pulse it out. Good. One. 1 inch or smaller. You got this. Breathe. Five. Four. Three. Chest is up. Two. And one. March it out. Great job. All right. As promised, we're going to build on that. So if that's where you're at, stay at that level. Okay? If you're ready for a little more, we're going to lift that knee a little higher. You might have to slow the arms down, and that is okay. Three, soft bend in that supportive knee. Two, weight dispersed. And one, lift that leg to about hip width, hip parallel with the hip. There we go. And we're going to curl. Good. Challenging that core. Keeping the elbows tight. Chest is open. You got this, guys. Three, and yeah, we're going to pulse it. Two. And last one. Here we go. Hold it in the middle. Pulse it out. Elbows are tight. Not a lot of movement here. Five. Breathe, breathe. Four. Think about the hips. Two. Where are they pointing? And one. Roll it out. Good, guys. You want to keep those hips even with each other. Here we go. Nice light bend. Weight is dispersed. Left leg up. Flex it if you like. Curl it up. Breathe for this one, guys. Good. We really want to give our body the advantage here. I know a lot of times we hold our breath when we want to concentrate. This is not one of those times. We need to breathe. That body is working for you. It deserves a good fresh air. I don't know, fulfillment. There we go. Three. I'm really focused. Sorry. Two. And here comes that pulse. One. Hold it in the middle. Elbows are tight. 1 inch of movement or smaller. Five. Four. Fill it into that chest. Three. Two. And one. March out. Roll it out. All right, guys. If you recall, I told you we were going to have three stages here. We're about to get crazy. So, level one, we're here and we're a little higher. Level two, even with the hips. Level three, we're going to add a kick. Yes, we're crazy. All right. Take it where you need to take it. Here we go. Right leg. Three. I'm going to go to the side. Two. Light bend here. And one. So I start. Hips are even. Knee is even with the hip. Foot is flat. Chest is up and open. I'm going to kick it out. Breathe. Breathe. We're not here long, guys. You got this. Good. Five. Four. That pulse is coming. Three. Two. And one. Kicking it out. Pulsing it in the middle. Good. Five. Breathe. Four. Almost there. Three. Two. And one. March it out. Shake it out. Woo! You guys are rocking it today. Excellent job. Same thing. Left leg. So we're going to put all the weight and support in that right leg. Hips are even. Chest is up. We are crushing it. We own this move, okay? You got this. Half the battle is the confidence it takes. Foot flex. Elbows are tight. Add that kick when you're ready. Good, guys. Again, we're not here long. Five. About eight counts. Four. Three. Two, get ready. And one. Arms are in the middle. Pulsing it out. Keep that kick. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold on. And one. Shake it out. Great job, guys. Weights are down. Or whatever that object is for you. Roll those shoulders out. Excellent job. We're going to go wide. We're going to go with a twist. I always want to make sure we cover all the planes of movement and a transverse movement. Oh, it just feels so good. I can't let you skip it. We're gonna go wider than hip width apart here. Soft bend in the knees. The toes are forward, maybe a little bit out if that's more comfortable for you. That's fine. We're gonna put the arms in the middle. Shoulders are back and twist. This one, whole torso twisting. Good. little more than you, I might be twisting less. Take it where you can take shoulders back. 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna keep that stance. This one, we're gonna put the arms out. Both arms are out. We're gonna pull back with that right elbow. When we do, belly button's forward. We're working intercostals, okay? So top, rib cage. Think rib cage is twisting. Belly button forward. So both arms are forward. Grab, twist. Good. Eyes are tracking the hand. So they are following that hand. That's gonna help you with that movement. Belly button forward. Breathe through it, guys. This is helping strengthen those lungs. 2 more. Last one. Woo! Left arm. Here we go. Right into it. Bring it back. Belly button forward. Rib cage is twisting. Take it as slow as you need to. Great job, guys. 5, 4, 3, almost there, 2, and 1. All right, roll it out, feet are still there. We're gonna go right arm, left arm, stopping in the middle. When I stop, I'm not punching those shoulders over, I'm keeping them up, okay? Away from the ears. Here we go, right arm, left arm, take your time, and go. Right side, middle, left, middle, right, middle, left, middle, right, middle, almost there, guys. Left, middle, right, middle, left, middle. 2 more each side. Middle, left, middle, last one. Middle, we're gonna march it out. Shake it out, marching it out. All right, this is a confident march, guys. That balance is on point, okay? You are rocking it. You got this. We might be swinging our arms for a little extra. Good. Breathe, chest is up. We are proud of ourselves. March it out nice and easy. Good, guys. Excellent. So this one, we're gonna take a little speed out and in, okay? 2 and 1. So we're out, out, in, in. Maybe a little faster than we did earlier, but we've done this move. We know what to expect. You want to make it more challenging, go lower. If you're just at that march, stay there. Be confident in your moves. You got this. March it out. Good, guys. Excellent job. All right, we're going to go with that side to half circle. So with that right leg, half circle. Half and back around. Half and back around. If you've got it in you, keep it suspended the whole time. Good. Hips are forward. Good. Excellent. 1. March it out. Here goes. Left side. You got this. Here we go. Nice. Smooth. Think smooth. That chair or object can be in front of you or to the side. Soft bend in that supportive leg. We're out and in. Options. Tap, tap. Adding a little more confidence and security to that move. If you're ready, just going suspended. We're opening those hips up. We're using that core. We're challenging the balance. And we're smiling. March it out. Good, guys. Excellent job. All right, with this one, we're going to kick the leg out, sweep it across. So right leg goes out and across. This is not meant to be just a speed drill, okay? We are concentrating on that move. Good. Excellent job, guys. Soft bend. Challenge yourself. Good, guys. 1. March it out. Same thing, left leg. Here we go. Nice soft bend. Toes are facing forward. Foot is flexed. 2 and 1. Left leg across. Out. Good. We're about to take it up a notch and get really fancy, okay? You want that object next to you and you're flipping forward and back, that's fine. I'll count you down when we're there. You got it. You know the move. You're doing great. Looking good. march it out. Here we go. We're gonna go across in the front, to out to the side, and then across in the back, okay? Try to control the move. Right leg goes across in the front, out to the side, to the back. Out to the side, front, side, back. Good. If you would like, you can add a tap, out, tap. And you can also add a tap, out to the side. However you want to do it, there is movement in every single one of these. You don't have to stop and wait for it to be over. You can make it work for you. Here we go, same thing. Challenge yourself. Just because a modification is there doesn't mean you have to take it, but it's there for those days where you're like, this is me today, and that's great. You showed up, you're moving, you're making it work for you. That is amazing. March it out. Awesome job. Shake out those shoulders, guys. Great job. Pull those shoulders back. Pull that chest up nice and tall. You guys are crushing it. Good. Excellent. We're so close. We are almost there. All right. One of my favorites. We're going to lean. Okay? I'm going to give some modifications. We're going to get into it nice and easy. We're going to go forward with the right leg. Just the balls of the feet and the toes are down on the left. We're gonna lunge forward, and we're gonna go down and up. Down and up. Good. Slow. Good, guys. If you want, you can grab those weights and have a little extra. Good, lower back. I love to work all aspects of the core. Two and one. March it out. Same thing. Left foot forward. Heel is up on that right. Think about the back. Shoulders are up the whole time. Chest is open. Here we go. Three, two, bringing it down, rolling it up. 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 Y'all know where we're going with this, right? It's going to be amazing. I'm excited. Neck is in a nice neutral position. So that means I'm not looking up, I'm not looking too far down. It's just nice and relaxed. Four. Three. Breathe, breathe. Two. And one. All right, guys. I know. I feel it. Y'all are like, give it to me. We're ready. Okay. So you can stay there. That foot planted behind you, or we're gonna lift it. We're crazy today, we're crazy. Here we go. Right foot forward, that left foot's back. It's going to suspend. Three, two, it's going to suspend. And one, so that back is nice and straight. Nice soft touch, bring it up. Good, guys. I'm just gonna go for four of these. Good, halfway. You're rocking it, stay in it. Make it work for you. One more, good. Last one. March it out, good guys. Here we go, left side. Three, two, nice. Set it up, and one, go. Woo. Good, think about that back. We're just going for four. Three more already, knocking it down. Good, guys. Woo. Fight for it if you need to. Halfway. I'm fighting for it. Fighting right along with you guys. You got this. Stretch it out in the back. Woo. Sorry, guys. A little wobbly. All right, you got it. Last one. Almost there. Woo. March it out. Great job, guys. Excellent. We're going to go nice and wide. Hips, hip width are a little wider apart, side to side, reaching. Good. This is your invisible high five to everybody doing it with you. You're just high-fiving one another, and it's awesome. Good, guys. Big smile on your face. You're rocking it. Three, two, and one. March it out. Amazing. We're gonna bring it on down. Great job, guys. Now remember, when we activate and we warm up, super important, it's also so important to slow it down and calm it down and stretch it out, okay? You wanna make sure to hydrate after this throughout the day. You might be sweating a little, and that's awesome, but you need to put it back in, okay? Make sure you hydrate. We're gonna go with those nice heel taps. Maybe you're a little more flexible than you were in the first round of these. A little full circle moment, I love those. Good, guys. Excellent. If something feels good here, like a nice stretch, live in that moment. Stay in that moment. That's fine. Two. And bring it back. Good. Bring it back. Excellent. Good, guys. Make it work for you. Your body says not today. Listen to your body. Okay? Modify. Three. Two. One. We're going to go nice and wide. Toes are facing forward. We're gonna go with that nice stretch. We're gonna put arms out, shoulders back. Just a nice, very soft, very slow movement. I always think you're doing like a panoramic picture on your phone where you have to move so slow and steady. Take a nice panorama in front of you. Shoulders are away from the ears. Good, guys. Excellent. Got one more. Slow. Challenge yourself to slow down. It's okay to slow down. There is no less work in slowing it down. March it out. Great job, guys. Excellent. We're going to put that right foot forward. We're going to tap the heel, or tap the toe. Here we go. We're leaning back. Hips are even. Toes are facing the ceiling right now. Three. Two, one. Remember, you can always sit down at this part and do everything seated, and that is totally fine. Whatever works for you, whatever keeps you moving and keeps you in it and gives you a victory. That's what we're looking for, the little victories. Three, two, one. We're gonna lift it up one more time, side to side with the heels. So the toe is going side to side, hips are nice and even. Three, two, you got this. And one, march it out, shake it out. Left leg, we're gonna face those toes, nice soft bend in that supported leg. Back is straight, toes are facing the ceiling. Hips are going back, nice and easy. Here comes that tap, three, two, and one, tapping it out. Think about those hips, we're gonna keep them even. Four, nice control, three, two, and one, side to side. We've got one more stretch here. I'm gonna squeeze in. Five, four, three, two, one. We're gonna bring it up. We're gonna bring those arms all the way up. We're hip width apart, shoulder width apart, all the way up. Hold it at the top. Exhale nice and smooth. We've got two more of those. Good deep breath as we bring those arms up. Good deep breath. Hold it at the top. Exhale nice and smooth. This last one, I just want you to feel the victories that you've done today, okay? Bring it all the way up. The moves, the balance, the control. Even if you are wobbling, you are moving. Three, two, exhale. Send out a prayer to somebody who needs it. Great job, guys. Excellent work. Make sure to hydrate and stretch throughout that day. If you felt a little sticky in some spots, maybe you picked up some moves that'll feel better and help with that.